Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
The Azure Heaven is dead! The Yellow Heaven must rise! The Azure Heaven is dead!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
Thank you.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds. I don't think we will be able to pass through this way. Perhaps if we can climb past that watchtower. Impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you. that, it might serve as a platform. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. Elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly. Mostly peasants who suffer from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder. I sense that something valuable lies around here. Fine piece, I take it? Your reaction tells me all.
Ugh!